Flaherty almost lost an edge. Patrick Kane moving up, keeps, shoots, and scores! There it is!
Dion picks up a three. Sherrod plays it for Dylan Larkin. Now it's Kane with it. Patrick Kane checks up, drops it. Larkin in, kicks up by Rosario, and scores! Patrick Kane. It came right to his stick, and Patrick Kane has his second as a Red Wing, and it's 4-2.
Here's Patrick Kane at the blue line, keeps everybody onside, hits the late man, and then just goes to the net. Quick stick. Get ready. You never know where it's going to be. He gets ready, and the rolling puck slides it in.
After, and now they look to see if it's a legal goal. They can review for that. Here comes Larkin. Hit the goal post. Scores!
Bingo.
Patrick Kane!
You gotta see Kane's reaction. Got some line changes going on. Nice play by DeBrincat. Larkin off the far goal post, and Patrick Kane. Look at it. He's a late delay that it went in. But go to the net, stick on the ice, boom, just like that. There he is. Thank you, sir. And three Flyers kind of go to the puck, and they don't take.
A very good season this year, too, with 16 goals. Point shot in off the break. It looks like go. Scores! Kane gets another one!
Well, they got a really, really fortuitous bounce right here. Oh, my goodness. Right off DeBrincat's skate. Very fortunate, but they were way overdue to have something like this happen. Off the skate, right.
And everybody pulling for each other, helping each other out.
Here's Alex DeBrincat, sends it down low, open net, score. And it's Patrick Kane again, his third in the last two nights.
And he freezes Vanacek and the rest of the Devils to shoot the puck or pass it to Kane, who's down low from a sharp angle, but nobody takes that middle of the ice away. And Vanacek has to play the shot there for sure. And nobody's aware of Patrick Kane. That's an easy one for him.
Well, the Red Wings have had no answer for that top line for Minnesota. Here they come in, and Kane scores to tie it for Detroit.
A turnover here in the neutral zone. Patrick Kane able to slide behind Wild defensemen. And we've seen that a few times at the XL Energy Center, the hottest Detroit Red Wing here over the last four games with 8 points.
From Columbus. And the Jonas Korpisalo deal. Loose in for Kane! He scores! Showtime! 4-1!
That he's asking for the puck. He got a fortunate bounce. Holy smoke. You talk about the hands of McDavid the other night for the Edmonton Oilers at the same end of the ice, and watch Kane make that move back to his forehand. Ay, ay, ay. And hardly touches the goaltender in the process.
Bielak had been caught on the previous pinch and also got back into the play. Kane to the middle of the ice. Comfer in front. Scores! We're tied! And that time Skinner couldn't get it across.
Yeah, that look says it all from Stuart Skinner. He's saying, okay, guys, what's going on here? Zero time almost in the offensive zone. The one time they went in and won a battle, it was McDavid, the Nugent Hopkins, the Bouchard for the goal to make it 3-1. Since then, the Wings have stormed back into this game. Chance after chance after chance, and a lot outnumbered. This one here again. Great recovery by Ekholm to come back and break it up, but the Wings just stay with it, and great players get lost in coverage, and that's exactly what Patrick Kane does. Gets lost in behind a beautiful pass.
The opening period. Faceoff won by Detroit. There's one time. Oh, it's gone to Kane, a matter of seconds to put it home on the power play and make it a 1-0 Red Wings lead.
And he has wasted no time, and he'll just go right on a perfectly placed shot. And it happened so quickly in the transition. I'm not sure that Markstrom really got over on time. And you can see Hanifin as well, perhaps taking the eyes away from him.
Kane circling. Got it through for Sherratt. Dylan Larkin near side. Left for him. Larkin gets the speed going. Back pass, Kane. He scores! What a setup! What a goal! Showtime! 2-1! Red Wings win!
And let's take a look at it. Lyons starts the play on the final play to Sherratt on the ice. His first shift of overtime. And then Kane, Larkin was a late shift. And what a move right there. Larkin coming on and takes the drop pass and works to the front of the net, back to Kane, and oh my goodness. And they go nuts. Boy, oh boy.
Patrick Kane, the 12th Red Wing with double-digit goals.
And what did I tell you when I left the booth after the second period?
If they win tonight,
they're making the playoffs.
I'll hold you to it.
Oh, baby. Rock and roll.
There to get things started to Kane through center. Kane, silky little saucer pass across the line to Brinkett. Got to spare the trailer. Sets up Kane. Score! Just like that. 1-0 Red Wings. Patrick Kane strikes early. Here come the Wings in transition. They do a nice job of using the width of the rink. Not once, but twice. And they get it back cross seam. But watch Patrick Kane flying. He evades all the checkers for the St. Louis Blues. And he absolutely rams that one home. 1-0 Wings.
The 11th of the season for Patrick Kane.
Doan dropped off. Jones. Jones. Shoot, save. Rebound, save.
Oh, look out.
To break it. Ahead for guess who? Patrick Kane. He's in. He scores. Patrick Kane. The ice he used to call home for 16 seasons.
He was looking after this rush right here. The drop pass there by Bedard. Bedard's open on the one side. The shot taken. Shot rebound. But then the play by DeBrincat made it. And listen, Kane was out of gas. He would look like he was going to go for a line change. He looked behind him to see Wallman was there. And I thought him at one point here, see, he looked behind him and wanted to see how much time he had. And it's just got such slick hands. There's no way to find this puck off his tape. I mean, from a goalie's point of view, he's so slick with it. And he just hides it a little bit here, hides it a little bit right here, gets it on the heel, and just hoists that thing over the glove. He's made that look easy